And lawmaker Lori Saine will not face any charges after she was arrested with a gun in her purse at the airport. The Boulder district attorney says the evidence indicates Saine forgot the gun was actually in her purse, and there would be no way to prove the case beyond a reasonable doubt.